Bluetooth can't find new devices on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your iPhone Bluetooth not showing new devices. It can be any other phone, computer, or any other wireless device that you want to try to connect via Bluetooth. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys, and fix the problem. But now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up your settings from your device and then scroll down and tap on screen time. And from here, scroll down again and tap on content privacy restrictions. And be sure to turn off the content privacy restrictions from here. And once you're done, get back from here, get back again, and from the main settings, go ahead and scroll down, tap on general, and then tap on AirPlay and hands-off from here, and be sure to enable all these options from here. And once you're done, get back from here, then you can restart your iPhone once. And once you restarted your device, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. But if any case, if you find that you are still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and head over to settings once again from your device, and then scroll down and tap on general, and then tap on software update. And if you find any pending update, go ahead and update your iPhone as soon as possible. But if you don't find an update, don't worry, just get back from here and then scroll down and tap on transfer reset iPhone and tap reset, and then select the second option, reset network settings, and then put your password right here. And then go ahead and tap on reset network settings again, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings on your iPhone and it should get back to the default. And once you do that, hopefully your problem is going to be solved and your Bluetooth will start showing your new devices. So if you find this very helpful, guys, if you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.